Alright, so I just got done listening to Fat Joe's Represent album. It was a pretty solid album, actually. You know, there were a lot of tracks on here that I actually really enjoyed. I'm gonna have to run it back for sure so I can, you know, get a better feel for them and whatnot. It wasn't like nothing groundbreaking though, like this album. Like it wasn't like an insane, crazy album. Like it wasn't like super lyrical. He definitely had some lyrical moments. He had a nice flow throughout the album. His flow took a while to get used to. It reminded me a lot of Heavy D, to be honest. But yeah, he had a nice flow. He was pretty lyrical at moments. For the most part, he was pretty lyrical, just not insanely lyrical, you know, like a lot of stuff that I've heard. But overall, pretty solid album, with a few tracks that I wasn't like a huge fan of. But overall, yeah, I really enjoyed it. Production wise, Diamond D, as you can see, produced a lot of these. Did a great job on, you know, production. Everybody who was involved really did a great job on production. But anything else? I don't really have a whole lot to say about it. It was definitely pretty nice though. Like I really, really like New York hip hop, you know, just like that gritty New York sound that, you know, that 90s hip hop had. And yeah, this album definitely has that. So yeah, I definitely enjoyed a lot of it. And if you guys enjoy the reaction, despite, you know, and I know it's probably, I don't know how these reactions turned out, because I feel tired. I am tired, you know, my voice is kind of, my throat is hurting, my voice is hurting. And it's 1 a.m., past 1 a.m., and I'm up doing reactions. So I apologize if my reactions were like boring or seemed bland or I wasn't reacting hard enough and whatnot. I do apologize, but honestly, it's not even that, honestly. It just wasn't, I don't know, I haven't, what am I trying to say? I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I just forgot. That's how late it is. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed the album. Definitely had a lot of nice songs on it. I'm going to have to go back and re-listen to it. But I definitely really enjoyed it. I'm not faking the funk. I actually, you know, enjoyed the album. There were a few tracks, though, I wasn't a huge fan of. I don't recall which ones they were. But like the last track, for example, I wasn't really a fan of that one. I think this one. I don't know, but a lot of these tracks were actually real good, though, production-wise and just overall song-wise. But enough of that. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.